The fully nude customers are definitely different from the topless because fully nude customers expect more than they would a topless, and they're a little cheaper than the topless customers. They expect to.